Do you know how to animate your enemy? Press Asset Toolbox, add an enemy prop, then add a trap box. Adjust its size to be similar to the enemy and move it to the enemy's position. Group them. Press Properties and Movement, check Anchor Points. Adjust the anchor point to form a moving path, and then the enemy will move along the path.